on people, Shay Black from Redjsd. Do you know what it is? Behind the scenes with Deon, Nathan and Sami switch at their video shoot. See what they're saying.
What's up,
how you doing, Deon?
Not too bad, man, not too bad.
Yeah, man, fucking. So what's the sort of concept that you're going for, like, with this video? Like?
Well, as you can see, the track is called Lost Without You. So where best to do a track that's got the word lost in it than in the woods?
Yeah?
I'm so truly lost right now, man. He's like taking me out to the next
bit. It's raining. It's cold.
It's cold.
So I'm gonna thank Switch and Hannah for coming out to help me tonight. And you know, we're just gonna get it popping. You're gonna have a good night. You know, I mean, hopefully, you know, Redjsd are gonna do their thing. You know,
we're not gonna get pneumonia. It's fine. Had this feeling in my chest, but I put it straight to rest, 'cause I never thought you'd really leave.
The idea of it come from, like, where?
What concept? Song or like, concept for the video?
For the video, like.
Do you know, I thought it was like, it was like a dream. Not like I had a dream. It was
like I had a dream.
Nah, I wasn't like I had a dream. It was like, the concept was, I'm in a dream. Do you know what I mean? Like, we've got the bed, as you can see, it's almost ready. Do you know, I wanted to put the bed in the middle of the woods, wake up on it, and then people would be like, well, why is there a bed in the middle of the woods? And it's sort of them sort of weird things you have in dreams, you know?
Yeah.
And so I wanted a little bit more abstract than a normal video, so that's what we went for.
We're here for the cause, man. This is how down we are.
Yeah, down.
In the middle of nowhere, freezing our bullets. What made you think of getting, like, sick?
You know, when I heard the beat and Sammy's first mixtape, Carpet Ian, yeah, he's got a track on there. What's the track?
Take you back.
Yeah? And as soon as I heard this beat, when I produced some of this beat, and I wrote the song, and I was like, I could just hear from that vibe on the tape that I'm Take You Back to,
yeah.
I could just hear him on this track, so I was like, look, I've got to get Switch.
I wanted to work with Deon for time as well, man, so just worked out for
him. Yeah, that's it. Listen, when you hear the track.
There are going to be some more collabs in the future?
Definitely, man. Yeah, always, man.
So, I mean, we're all from the same area, innit? So everyone's just got to stick together. Yeah. And make it work, that's what it's about right now.
They're like crossing each other and just got almost like you went there, isn't it? So some of you are right here and then sure you're not getting my train of thing.
You got any like EP singles coming out? You need to know what people know about.
It's coming out March 26th.
Yeah.
Love Life Lost. So that'll be out. I'm gonna put out for a free download. So I'm giving you like free.
Make sure to pop that.
Yeah. So you ain't got a copy here.
It's free.
And you know what I mean? It's got some good, as I said, got some good features on Switch, Joe Bryan, SN1. So you know what I mean? We're just keeping it rolling.
Yeah.
And yeah, it's got some good music on it. And for free, why not download? Press the download button.
And this is a slider, perfect for the use of the rolling shots within a small confined area, or simply if you can't be fucking arsed to set up the dolly track.
Well, what about you, Sammy? I've got plans.
I'm working on an EP with Wesley at the moment, and also an EP with a producer called T-Vicious or T-Lo at 6, producer from South Africa. I'm gonna be out in like maybe 3-4 months. I'm taking it slow, man. I'm trying to find the right vibe in it.
Alright, let's do it. Do you know where it is? Behind the scenes, Deon, Nathan, the Sami Switch. Peace.